Based on this concept, let us discuss few objective problems. The first one, area bounded by the circles x square plus y square equal to 1, x square plus y square equal to 2, and the pair of lines 2x square minus 3xy minus 2y square equal to 0, y greater than 0. How to solve this problem? Let us see, you can see that the two circles having center 0, 0, that means both are having same center, means they are called concentric circles. So you can see very clearly that this is circle number 1, this is one more circle. Because of this radii, it is 0, 0, this one is 1, and this one is having totally root 2. So one more point is, given that x square plus y square equal to 1, x square plus y square equal to 2, 2x square minus 3xy minus 2y square equal to 0. No doubt this is ax square plus 2hxy plus by square equal to 0, which always represents a pair of straight lines passing through the origin. And further, a plus b, that is coefficient of x square plus coefficient of y square equal to 2 minus 2 equal to 0, implies the lines are perpendicular, that means angle between them is 90 degrees. You know that at a point the angle is given by 360, but we require only 90, that means exactly 1/4 only we require. So this is called 90. Again, at 360 means this is 90. This is the area we require. I think from mensuration we are familiar with, the width of this point is, area is given by pi into capital R square minus small r square. Now we require only 1/4 of the total, that's why we write 1/4 of. This is pi by 4 into, now capital R square is bigger circle 2 minus 1, this is pi by 4 into 1, that is pi by 4. That's why option 1 is correct.